Hi, this is Di, the Bass Playing Mom, and today we are going to talk about my new guitar. Yes, I know, I'm a bass player, so I have no reason to have a guitar. Quite frankly, I almost can't play a single note on it. I definitely can't play a single chord. But being a bass player, I like to play with other people, and I was finding that I couldn't because I didn't have a guitar in the house. So I wanted to get a guitar in the house, and I think I made a pretty good purchase. They had a sale at the music store where my son works, and I picked out this guitar. So I thought I would share some of the specs with you. I'll have to save the demo for another day because I don't know how to play it. And so I can't really demo it much for you. I will get a real guitar player in to demo it. I know the difference. But I did want to share the specs and some of the information about this guitar. Can't really do an unboxing. It was on sale and it didn't have a box. This is as close to an unboxing as I'm going to get on this guitar. So I wanted to tell you about it. The guitar is by Art Lutherie, which is a Canadian guitar company that makes their own guitars since the 90s. And they use like 95% Canadian wood. And so this is Canadian wood that this is made out of. This particular guitar is called the Concert Hall Legacy. So it's their Legacy line of guitars. This one comes in three colors. This is the Tennessee Red guitar. It was the color that was on sale. I think they changed some of the colors this year. So that's what their buyer at the music store told me, was that this was a different color than some of the pick board or the fretboard or whatever they changed. And so that was why this was on sale. Didn't match the brand new ones. It does have a pickup, and that is by Godin Q1T Electronics. It actually says Q1T right on the inside. So I'll see if I can get a good shot of that for you. It has a battery here, but I don't think it's because it's an active pickup. I think it is for the built-in tuner, which is a great thing to have. It's very handy to have a built-in tuner. This guitar also comes in Burn Burst and Faded Black. This is considered a semi-gloss finish, a patina. Let me do a feature rundown. It has a wild cherry back and sides, three-layer solid lamination, select pressure-tested solid spruce top, silver leaf maple neck, rosewood fingerboard and bridge, 1 72nd inch nut width, 84.84 inch scale, 16 inch fingerboard radius, Graphtech Tusq nut and saddle, double action truss rod, open gear 18:1 antique brass tuning machines, and handcrafted in Quebec, Canada. Appears the guitar company Art Lutherie began in 1995. Perfect sized concert hall legacy is reflective of the legendary bluesmen and folk balladeers of yesteryear with its vintage city vibe. Equipped with the optional Godin Q1T electronics, it's the perfect stage companion, ready to fill any room. Offered in three semi-gloss patina finishes, Bourbon Burst, Faded Black, or Tennessee Red, this rock-solid performer delivers rich, dynamic response, whether plugged in or all by its lonesome. So I will be getting a guitar player in to demo this for you. That will be a great video to make. I'm leaving shortly for VidCon. I'm hoping to see some of you there at the annual YouTube convention. Make sure you let me know in the comments or send me a direct message on my Twitter account. Let me know if you'll be there and make sure that I get a chance to meet you. And now you can watch some of my other gear videos. Doesn't that sound pretty? Not my playing.